Well, looking at the new iPad Air and the iPad 2, and really like the look and the weight of that iPad Air. It's pretty amazing, and the resolution's incredible too. And obviously, on the left is the iPad Air, on the right is the iPad 2. It's quite an improvement, and 1 pound. It's amazing what they've been able to put together here, but I just wanted to show you a side-by-side comparison of the two.